Well, also new this morning, a local organization dedicated to celebrating what's beautiful about Bakersfield is looking for a new leader. The Bakersfield Museum of Art's executive director, John Lofgren, announced that he'll step down June 1st. The Bakersfield Californian reports Lofgren made the decision due to his wife's health. Lofgren was hired to run the museum just last year. The Bakersfield Museum of Art, which recently unveiled four new exhibits, was originally founded back in 1956.